Why are you wearing that?
Because Tampa Bay Lightning's coming to our school today.
Whoa, really? Are they going to play a game against the Washington Capitals?
No, they're coming to our physical education classes to teach us how to play street hockey.
Good morning, Tigers. My name is Avery.
And I'm Michaela. Today's date is February 8, 2018.
On today's show, we will have a report on what the STEM program is.
A report on Tampa Bay Lightning and their program.
Word of the day.
This day in history.
Lunch.
Tiger teaser.
And announcements.
Now let's go to Landon with their report on STEM and why it's important.
Hey, Tigers. I'm Landon. And today I'm going to be talking about STEM. Not that STEM, but the STEM that is helping students achieve in schools everywhere.
According to LiveScience.com, STEM is a curriculum based on the idea of educating students in four specific subjects: science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. STEM education integrates concepts that are usually taught as separate subjects in different classes and emphasizes the application of knowledge to real-life situations. A lesson or unit in STEM class is typically based around finding a solution to a real-world problem and tends to emphasize project-based learning. Students learn through experience where they talk and engage. They learn by shaping arguments and solving problems in the course of continuous process of asking questions, experimenting, designing, creating, and gathering compelling supporting evidence. Through the implementation of STEM education and the best practices and strategies it promotes, teachers can construct a learning environment where the students are given opportunities to experience, talk, debate, discover, design, create, and build. They can learn to lead the way to innovation, learning today, making a better tomorrow.
Now you know if someone is talking about STEM in school, they're not talking about this STEM, but they are talking about science, technology, engineering, and math. I'm Landon, signing off for RAR Media.
Do you know who's number one on Tampa Bay Lightning's roster? It's Michael Bornival.
That's nice and all, but I don't even know what roster means. But speaking of words, let's go to Eddie with today's word of the day.
Hey Tigers, I'm Eddie, and today's word of the day is trajectory. Trajectory is the path followed by a projectile flying or an object moving under any given forces.
I am so excited to see Tampa Bay Lightning play a game.
You know they're not here to play a game today, right? They're to teach us about street hockey and
STEM.
Tampa Bay Lightning started their STEM program in 2012.
Speaking of which, let's go to Ian with a report on Tampa Bay and their STEM program.
Hey Tiger!
I'm Ian, and today I'll be teaching you about the Tampa Bay Lightning STEM program.
This program brings 12 learning modules on core STEM concepts covering data analysis, geometry, life science, and physical science.
In this example, pucks are passed off the boards, teaching students about angles and the law of reflection. After viewing these videos, the course will expand upon vocabulary, like the difference between kinetic and potential energy, and how energy is measured, and relate these concepts back to the game of hockey.
Students will go through real hockey examples that include the dynamic of ice surface, equipment design, athletic performance, and geometric and energy considerations.
Interactive activities have students using geometric figures and coordinate planes to paint the lines on an ice rink, or have them leveraging angles to pass the puck around their opponents and taking measurements of their bank pass.
These modules will teach students about STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math.
Well, Tigers, I'm gonna go play some hockey. I'm Ian, signing off from RAR Media.
Hockey started in 1875, so how many years has it been around?
Let's see, 143 years.
How did you, in your head, never mind. Let's go tease your brain with today's Tiger teaser.
Hey Tigers, I'm Mackenzie, and today I'm gonna tease your brain with Tiger teaser. A hockey player scores a goal 80% of the time he attempts. If he tries to shoot the puck into the goal 35 times, how many times did he make it? The hockey player scores 28 goals. To get the answer, you convert 80% into a decimal, which gives you 0.8. Then you convert that into a fraction, 8 over 10. Next, you simplify the fraction, 4 over 5. Then you multiply 35 over 1 times 4 over 5. Finally, you simplify and divide, 140 over 5, which gives you 28 goals. I'm Mackenzie, signing off from RAR Media.
Did you know that from November 2016 from January 2017, students were given the opportunity to apply for a scholarship through ATF?
Speaking of dates, let's go to Sherilyn to see what else happened on this day.
And while we go to this day in history, let's see what we're having for lunch and what's happening in and around campus.
Hi Tigers, my name is Tamaja, and today for lunch we'll be having Tyson chicken tenders, whole wheat rolls, ham and cheese sandwich, chef salad, baked potato, seasoned green beans, fresh veggie combo, chilled fruit, and Popeye salad.
Hey Tigers, don't forget about the dance coming up on February 13th. Tickets will be on sale for $5, and don't forget to bring extra money for concessions, which will be on sale for $1. Any student who attends will be able to vote for King and Queen. Hope to see you there.
Candygrams are going to be on sale for $1, and the last day to purchase one is Friday, February 9th. They'll be delivered on Valentine's Day in your 8th period.
Did you know that the first hockey game was played on March 3rd, 1875? I'm Sherilyn, and let's go see what happened on this day in history. In 1926, Disney Brothers Cartoon Studio becomes Walt Disney Studios. In 1969, meteorite weighing over 1 ton falls on Chihuahua, Mexico. In 1983, Wayne Gretzky sets NHL All-Star record of 4 goals in 1 period. I'm Sherilyn, signing off of RAR Media.
Today was a fun day learning street hockey with the Tampa Bay Lightning.
That's all we have for you today, Tigers.
I'm Avery.
And I'm Michaela,
signing off of RAR Media. Thank you.